And for my final piece of advice when it comes to troubleshooting Pro Tools is being able to trash your preferences and delete any sort of miscellaneous files in the background. Now, there are two apps for this. This one is by Pete Gates at petegates.com, and it's called the PT Prefs Helper, it was called, but it's just called PT Prefs now. And as you can see, you can go through and you can select all of these different things to trash all these files, delete them, restart your computer, Pro Tools can run brilliantly. You can also access some of your plugins folders directly from this app. Really useful. If you've got Pro Tools and you're on a Mac, have this. It costs you nothing, it's free. It's a lifesaver. So if Pro Tools is running like a bag of spanners, nah. Trash your preferences, go again. However, if you do trash your preferences and you have changed preferences in your preferences window, they will be deleted. But in my experience, if you just leave this unchecked and trash all of these and all of these, 9 times out of 10, it can solve the problems and all of your preferences are still the same. However, if you are on a PC, there is an alternative and it is called Trasher 3. It works in exactly the same way. It goes through your system, gets to all those little subfolders of subfolders, deletes all those miscellaneous preference files, and database files. It just cleans it all out. So if you're on a PC, Trasher. If you're on a Mac, PT Prefs.